Batman, and then there was George Washington taking cover behind it, you know, and the Mongols using it during their invasion. So it's a little old and rickety, and you splinters. So lots of painful splinters. And now we have one of my personal favorite chairs, the Lazy Boy chair. So we got to come in, I was sitting in class, and I'm like, oh yes, this chair is so ridiculously comfortable, I cannot stand myself. Ben is going to start teaching, and I'm going to be like, oh yes, I can balance this, and I am evil and evil. Then, ladies and gentlemen, I'm on the injured reserve list for chorus. I cannot perform anymore. Moving on. I'm not going to lie, that was painful. Alright, so then we have our next subject, the rickety chair. So let's say that I'm actually trying to focus in chorus class. And I'm like, alright, here we go. Okay, I'm ready. Alright, Bear, teach me some music. Okay.